Naomi Osaka in the social net. She is back on a tennis court. How great is this to see? Said, I'm kind of rusty, but it feels good to be back.
You know, she might be rusty, as you would be, take a lot of time off, but it's really going to be about her fitness, building that foundation during this time, and then her tennis, her ball striking will come back if her fitness is there.
Yeah, word is she's having two little training blocks. Probably take a break towards the end of this month and then get back at it before heading down under. She's done all right down there recently.
Yeah, and they've already sent her a bunch of AO tennis balls.
Yes, that is good to see, the Australian Open tennis balls, because that means Osaka headed to Melbourne. Will Rafa Nadal show up down under? Still to be determined, but he was in Paris. Well, what do we call this game, Jim?
This is many tennis, right? I think that's Eric Babolat, who the CEO of Babolat, that he's playing this little tennis with, and that is one of the nicer setup shots I've seen for the dismount pin.
And you really wish when you played Rafa Nadal that the court felt this small. Unfortunately for his opponents through the years, it feels a heck of a lot bigger.
He's not running around and hitting as many forehands, is he?
No.
Yeah, likes his backhand and ping pong. Oh, there you go.
It's turtleneck season. Rafa's into it.
What do we think about the turtleneck?
I love it.
You down with that program?
I'm all in.
All right, bring it up tomorrow. Let's see one.